Mas a se move mais.
Khalid.
Да ми помогнете, ми се
спава! Ми помогне!
Ай, ако не
This is what sin and death will cause. The mom is crying, other relatives. And of course, we'll have to accept that this is part of the journey. As we have said today, an escape route is planned for all of us to get out of this misery. Friends and family members have gathered at this spot to see the interment of our friend, daughter, sister. Community members are all out, children. But I must assure you for the final time that in all that we are experiencing, God has provided hope and help in the time of storm. We all know that this storm will all be over one day. And so, mourners and friends, I pray and trust that you'll take this experience as an example, knowing that someday, one day in the future, death is going to come our way. And so I'm begging, I'm pleading that we make our calling an election show. Begging, plead and cry. And so God has seen it fit to call home one of his children. And so as I commit body of Dominic Wilson to the ground, I hope and trust that her soul will rest in peace. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust as we commit this body to the ground. Shall we pray? And after we pray, we will sing some of the choruses that you have in your program. Shall we pray? Oh God, we thank you for deliverance. We know one day you'll come back and you will finally destroy death. It has been cruel and painful to your children. Their pride has no crying. But Jesus, please hear our prayers and take us out of this bondage. We have been in bondage for too long and we cry that you'll hear our voice. Families have been in pain. Some have been left to be widows, orphans. But oh God, we beg you. We beg you this evening to hear our cry. The mother who is now heartbroken. There are the relatives who are crying, oh God, bring comfort to them.
Thank you. somebody, please.
Thank you.